everybody. Today we're going to be playing Baldur's Gate 3. We're going to be picking up where we left off with the difficult decision to decide either Shadowheart or Karlach. And it's kind of weird.
You and Shadowheart.
Here we go.
She's got a sweetness to her, just beneath the surface, and you're good at getting just beneath the surface. I won't lie, I wish it could be you and me, but I get that it can't. I do.
So I need to decide right now. Is that voice? That voice acting is so good. Cause like, she sounded so disappointed. And shit. Like, Shadowheart, is like pretty cool, and she gave up her entire, I guess, religion for us and belief system in Shar. So like, it's weird because like, I wanted Karlach, but Shadowheart is gave up so much for us. Like, it's weird. It's completely weird. To go with the let's go with the weight I wanted you. I wanted you, but I thought it was impossible to be.
Well, it might not be. Not with this tin can in my chest. You deserve someone. Someone. Whole.
Is it gonna crush Shadowheart? I wanna find. The whole point of that was to, like. The whole point of that was to try and get her story in. Like, the disappointment. It's like,
I'm not sure what to say. I thought you and Shadowheart were going the distance. You kind of changed your mind.
It's like the fucking like, yeah, let's just go with it.
Thank the gods. I thought I was losing you for a second there. Not sure this old hunk of junk I call a heart can take any more damage.
Aww.
I'm sorry for Shadowheart. It can't have been easy for her to open up to you. I know she'll be all right. She's got a lot going for her, that one. Good luck. To both of you.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what?
I hate seeing Shadowheart suffer like this. All for doing the right thing. It's up to us to look after her now. If she needs a rest, we carry her. If she needs a hand, she has ours. If she needs ears, we've got four between us. Whatever she needs.
Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Wait, is my spear? Oh, yeah, that's good. How many spells? How many spells?
Someone there?
Yeah, there's no way we're gonna. We're just gonna go to camp.
Got to press on.
Short rest.
Put the wind back in my sails. Feeling fresh.
Short rest.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Get back to level 3 spell. All right, and we're off.
One day, I'll catch
a break.
It's
been a minute since I played this game, so I have no idea. I know we just came out of First Temple. This location, salt the moonrise, hidden treasure, moonrise towers, cleaning the moon. I think I've gotten this part done. Gotta go south. What was that? Oh.
How delicious.
Okay.
With pleasure.
No bonus. We already get a 10.
stop me yet.
Hey, for the pub. Oh, for the pub. We'll soon be digging.
We're just gonna loot everything. Whoa there. What are you? Save game, new save. Oh, we're gonna call this one after Karlach.
Maybe I need more pockets.
For the pub. We'll soon be stinking drunk. The payday gold in my pouch is clinking. Say hey for the pub. A single fault is what I'm thinking. Say hey for the pub.
Okay.
Is out, the boys are sleeping. Say hey for the pub.
Oh, plenty of fizz. There we go, I think that's a drink. Talk to her because I feel like bad things
Here's
might happen.
That last one I've been peeping. Say hey for the pub.
Oh my gosh. Upside down. That's a glitch. Oh.
Waning Moon Distillery. No last call until the casks are dry.
So if I do this,
same as you, I see your winking. Say hey for the pub.
But if I choose that chair, there's a glitch. Found it. Oh, wait. Are we taking any of these? Nope. All right, looks like bewitched things. I don't want to piss anything off in here. Which zombies? I don't want to call them zombies because he like can speak and stuff.
I'll give it a shot.
Endless. Okay. I can't believe that this is rotten than like the beer should be, because it's just out in the open. Beer goes bad. It's super weird. Alright, so we got there. I'm gonna clear out this area. Let's keep going.
Here.
Oh no, Karlach.
I'd love to, thanks.
Pick up. Wait, how are you encumbered? That's right, we were just gonna go back. Got rid of two barrels, so that should be fine for now. We're gonna go back, sell everything off, and then come back.
I have a lot on my mind. And well, in it, we need to find a way forward.
Beer. Here. I fear we might run out of food at some point.
I don't know you. Perhaps I forgot you.
Oh, yay. So, are they like cursed?
What a charmer.
Pick up.
The nurses will visit again. All right, what now? Their shift
is lost. Pick up all of this crap. I think they made this a lot more clunkier. Save game. You save.
How fun.
Oh, wait. It threw me straight to the bar. Yeah, what in the nine hells are you?
Son of Thorn! Son of Sword Coast! Go on! Cheers! Bottoms up! Go match!
Is Blow
treated like a corpse and smells worse. Did the curse do this?
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gods. I do not want whatever's inside that guy all over me.
Go on, drink. Make it drink. Be drunk. You and I both. To our good health.
All right, so what's sleight of hand do? Plus two. Plus five, but I don't see what the... Let's go for the sleight. Add bonus. Oh shit, nope, we failed. Roll again. Oh, D20, of course. Oh jeez, we gotta do it again.
Now tell me a story. A fable. A saga. Delight me.
Performance. We are not getting this unless we get a D20 or 20. Nope. Nope. I really don't want to piss this guy off. So what do I need? Minimum of 19. Nope. 17 with. Four, nope. I can get a 16 with a 4 roll on the guidance. Nope. Hey! Here we go. Critical success.
So am I! When my cup runs dry. Let me pour you some sympathy. You ask, you drink, then you amaze, enthuse, astound me again.
How did you become what you are now?
Father Catherine's laughter. Not joy. Not ever, never. Only laughter.
Oh. So...
Now drink it deep.
He was crazy. Cool. Let's try and drink it. Hey, that's not bad. Let's do a resistance. And... cool. Not bad.
Your belly rumbles as the vile brew fills it. Yet your mind remains miraculously steady.
Yeah.
More stories!
Oh, crap.
Tell me of foes fell, villains vanquished, beasts bastard.
A towering creature rose from the molten lava. I felt it. Great wit and might. Come on. Shit. We only got two more of these. We only got one more of these. Tell me about Ketherick.
Father. Father is father. Eternal. Invincible. Forever. Except not. Another. Drink.
Alright, let's do this again. Shit. Fuck it. Let's do that. Hey, we didn't even need that. Cool.
As the last, but you remain in otherwise sound mind and body.
I know you. I knew. I know. I am knowing. You want fun. There's personal, mysterious secret. Secret. No, not never. Father sent, ordered, commanded. Don't say it. Don't say it. Her cage. Her cage. Talk and perish, die, buried, buried in thorn tomb. Father told me.
Oh.
I can't perish. No.
Strong. Okay.
That might be worth all.
Oh.
Maybe we'll get some proper music now.
Hi, Madeline's letter. Words of the Dark District. Ethric told me Moonrise, as long as it's right. So he talked about what we already discovered.
Clutter the pardon.
Another step forward.
Camp.
Something good here, I hope.
Loot room.
Easy.
Yeah. You get plus 11, so... Yeah. When wearer deals acid damage, it also inflicts noxious fumes upon the targets.
Can't give up now. If not over. Then through.
Clean up right next to
that.
Research notes. They describe a powerful venom extracted from a rare purple worm. Distiller Thisible Thorm sought to create a fatal poison using the worm's gullet. He procured several parts of a worm gullet, but rinsed one in error. The poison he brewed was noxious, but not fatal. Thisible devoted months to formulating a deadly poison with the remaining ingredients, without success. After exhaustive experimentation, he was able to make a near-deadly extract from the glands. But to complete his poison, Thizzabald required one last ingredient, the petals of a corpse rose. The book's index reveals corpse roses may grow near tombs, mausoleums, and particularly redolent cadavers. Thizzabald enlisted a courier from Baldur's Gate to obtain corpse rose petals and other ingredients and deliver them to a covert location. Unfortunately, a deep purple stain darkens the final page, obscuring the parcel's destination.
Oh, jeez, I should have saved the stupid... Oh, cool. Add bonus. Guidance. Can't do two guidances, can I? Nope. And that's clear failure. Nope.
The page is a mess of dark color. The delivery's location remains a mystery.
Hmm.
You set your eyes on the various forms. The poison described within requires corpse rose petals. The distiller ordered a...
I have a feeling we might have to find this stuff.
Don't touch me. Let's crack it open.
What's in here? While you were drunk, you have advantage on... Cool. Alright, and we're gonna look at this. Cool. We learned serpent spray. Still
alive. So that's progress. These boots have seen everything.
Wonderful.
That might be worth a look.
Oh. Okay. Cool. Oh shit. I need to be within 6 meters of you. Huh? Save game. Yeah.
So, I gather your affections have drifted elsewhere. Curious, what drew you to Karlach? The muscles? The musk? I suppose we're all entitled to a bit of rough now and again.
You know what? We're gonna save that conversation for another time, because I didn't want to click on that. Yeah, no. We... Shit. Did it just, like, auto-go? Just, like, decide to happen without me? Come on, I want to finish this tavern, or whatever.
Well, hello.
Disarm. Oh, fine, fuck it, just go with it. Oh. Nat 20.
Fuck it. Crooked touch.
With a difficulty of 5. Didn't need it.
I've got a long road ahead. Moving in. Is that a human arm? Do I even want to know?
Come on, let's go!
Still breathing, despite everything. Light on my feet. Anything of use?
No, we got this already. Get out of here. Yeah, so this bar was just supposed to throw us into... Oh.
Hey, good looking.
Hey. Pick up...
For me?
Right away, sir. Yes, sir.
Best get going. Very well.
Finally. There might be some more drink for the rest of us.
Hey ho.
Come. Come. Latest. Under camp. There we go. And we're still going.
My faith protects me.
Two more drinks.
Don't mind if I do.
Quickly.
Right back.
But.
Yeah.
This looks real. Superb. Encore.
Ouch, we didn't see that pouch there. Oh. Get up. Wait, what? There was a trap disarm kit somewhere.
Maybe I'm already there.
Right away, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey,
goes the outside. Alright. Potion of Angelic Slumber. Drink to fall two turn slumber. Unless interrupted, you gain benefits of a long rest. Oh. That's right, we went around that way.
What a shame that we lost the
room. Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Halflings and gnomes order here. Missing. Rascal, brown puppy. Jagoda, black and white cat. Zola. That's a lot of missing pets.
Hmm. Oh. There's a key. You know what? Who's good at...
Careful, I might.
Mm-hmm.
On the hunt.
Let's march!
Can't afford to stay idle.
What's the story?
Let's move.
Alright, kinda looks like...
I can't waste any more time.
Alright, let's just say fuck it. Let's go in. Nope. Bleeding and
sometimes the only way out is through.
Let's see what this does. In turn. Okay, that's pretty good.
Need to stay focused.
Oh, wait. Here, we're gonna do this.
On the move.
There we go. What happens if I just...
Dull moment.
What to do?
How do I dismiss? If I do that, then the frickin' sword doesn't glow anymore. Shit, we might need to...
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. The dark's strong here. This torch is useless.
Um Yeah, no, we are... Okay, the torch is useless there, so...
Open up.
Put a place marker. Oh, cancel. Yeah. Any protection? Great. Oh, we're back at the House of Healing. Cool. Still kind of wondering what happened. I think. I don't know if I sold it accidentally or there was a glitch. Can't summon the stupid fairy. Is it here? You know what? Let's go speak with the dead.
Inside.
The corpse has nothing to say.
Huh. All right. Oh, you.
What now?
No one back home will ever believe this.
Keep a blade close. Let's hope for gold.
How are you shadow cursed?
Is that blood? No, never mind. Here goes nothing.
Oh, silver tray.
Keep your distance, darling.
I think I find it a bit ironic that the vampire is the one that's quick. Casting all this shit. Rest.
Never wanted the easy path. Always room for more.
The doctors found oblivion. Well, no time to mourn. I'll fix this without him. Still not feeling better. Let's see if I can help you.
All right, 900. Rotten everything. These bottles, mugs, quills, rags, rope, silver trays, tin cup, tin plate, towels. We might keep water. Here, that. Kind of want some potions, also kind of want. Ooh. Potato. That, yeah. Four more to go. That. Nope. That's gonna go to her. Three more. Oh, that's 100 and that's a steal. 150 damage or 150 for great club. Feel that's gonna come in handy sometime. Glass goblet. Where are the regular potions? There. Oh, I see what they did. The game bugged out. So, summons Balthazar's flesh golem during combat. This item is only functional during, in the gauntlet of Char. But We never got that. We only got, we didn't pass the check for that one. That's the glitch right there. It'll give me the bell, but it won't, but it'll trade off for the, it'll trade off for the bell. The other bell for, the fairy's protection. Actually very annoying. Because I needed that during the Gauntlet of Shar. And now it's not working.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
So I think we're going to end it here. Yeah. We'll save the game. I'm fine with this. Yeah. Oh, yep. So we've made our choice. In which one? We're going with Karlach. Just cuz. And then I guess what else do we have to do? We're just searching right now. I'm kinda gonna go back to the main where is it now? The Last Light Inn? Probably gonna try. I gotta go to all these things, looks like. And yeah. I'm gonna go back here. Talk to some people, because I don't think we've talked to everyone yet. And then, I don't think we talked to the cleric yet, so we gotta go talk to that. And then, probably, yeah, work our way slowly down. Nope. And we gotta figure out how to get protection from the darkness. Now that I know for a fact it glitched out. It glitched out and gave me the bell. The wrong bell. Alright. So I guess, until next time, have a wonderful afternoon, evening, night, and I'm gonna see you guys next time. Bye. Bye, everyone.